play some Far Cry. We're just going to do some nonsense. We're hoping to shoot people in the face and the ovaries and,
That was kind of violent. It was pretty violent.
That was a violent intro. Can I do that again?
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
You notice I decided to take the homeless look this week, trying to see how far I can get this to go.
I'm just going to blow some people out. I have no idea what I'm doing. I licked the controller at one point.
Just be one of those hidden buttons. Might be able to turn something on and off. No.
That's what she said.
So just to kind of clarify, you have not played this one, right?
I have never touched it. This is literally the first time I'm going to do it.
apparently you have to hit square to open it.
Okay. I was hoping I'd just look at the lever and it would just move. Hey, look, it's a pound town full of people. Whoa. Hey, can I play with you? Whoa.
Okay,
I'm running away from her.
Hey, I think there's a glider. Be very careful with that.
Okay. Let me just adjust one thing real quick. Ow! Now I'm being attacked! Run! Carlos, help me!
Difficulties. Give me the
fucking drill. It's not technical difficulty.
Just kill whatever's trying to kill you first.
No, I don't know what it was. Yep, it is a pig. Oh, God. Oh, God, there it is. There it is, coming after me. There it is, like, coming after me. Right there, Carlos. You see it? You see it? It's coming after me. I don't know why it's coming after me. No, Mr. Piggy. No.
It's gonna be
bad Piggy. Bad Piggy. So, I'm going to get in here.
Yeah. I was going to say open the map, but never mind.
Nope. I'm not opening the map. We're winging it. Okay. I'm not hitting square. I hit square.
Oh, now you're going to fucking die.
Apparently, I survived, Carlos.
There you go.
Okay. Oh, my God. This is so great. I can look down the barrel.
I'm gonna have you fight a hippo in about 10 minutes, so you better fuck up.
I totally wanted to hit them.
Damn, you just fucking broke your teeth on the top.
I don't know about breaking my teeth, but I did feel my balls recede back into my body. Shot it right in the butt.
And you can skin it.
Okay. Skin. Is it like the. Oh, God. Oh, God, it's the same as before. Alright,
dude's on the bottom. Pay attention to the fucking bottom.
Oh, right there? Is there binoculars?
You get attacked by an eagle.
Look. That eagle right there?
Don't shoot it.
That eagle right there?
Yeah, it is.
Totally missed it. Oh, this
That's
leg.
Not a fucking leg, dumbass.
Oh, wait, this leg?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. And you see where the eagle's attacking? That dude right there.
That's okay.
What the fuck was that? Was that an arrow that just bounced off his body?
It went through him, clearly, and then proceeded to go nowhere.
Kill him. Quit! Wait, there you go.
Did I hit him?
Yeah, you did. You hit him.
Did I hit him?
You hit him.
Okay. I'm gonna go teabag him. Okay. I teabagged him successfully. Alright, digging out a bullet. I thought it was gonna be. Oh, God! Ah! Medic! Why? Why? I was helping you! Why would you do such a thing?
Did you just name the fucking
eagle? Yeah, I named him Frankie. I found a condom.